Welcome to the SICK App Manager introduction video. Today we are going to explain how to use the App Manager and outline its tools and features. The SICK App Manager is part of the new SICK AppSpace ecosystem, which includes software tools and programmable sensors and devices. SICK AppSpace offers the freedom and flexibility to create customized, tailored application software. This enables completely new and adaptive solutions in industrial automation. The App Manager is the perfect tool to manage application software, also called sensor apps, and to install, deploy it into programmable SICK devices in the field. Additionally, the tool is also capable of performing firmware updates. Sensor apps are developed and packaged with SICK App Studio. This process includes IP protection and traceability properties. Programmable SICK devices are either intelligent sensors or a sensor integration machine like the SIM 4000. The App Manager can be downloaded free of charge without the need for a license. SICK application software packages and device firmware can easily be installed on one or more programmable SICK devices of an automation in a plant. Now let's go through the three windows of the App Manager. Click Scan to check the availability of SICK programmable devices and to connect them to the App Manager. Now, on the left-hand side of the SICK App Manager, the connected devices are listed. The center window of the SICK App Manager lists all apps already installed on the device selected by the Device tab. Additionally, device information like firmware status is shown in this area too. With backup storage, installed sensor apps can easily be saved on the computer. The cloning features help to transfer sensor apps via micro SD card to other identical devices. With the right window application, software and firmware packages can be managed. Import of packages can easily be done by drag and drop from the file browser of your local network into the App Manager window. The Cloud Service SICK App Pool is a pioneering service and is accessible via the SICK App Manager, allowing convenient and worldwide management, assignment, and finally, installation of uploaded sensor apps on programmable SICK devices. To install sensor apps to a programmable SICK device, just select the target device and the required package and click Install. The App Manager will do the rest. Validate helps to check for the right application package for the correct target device. You now have an overview of SICK App Manager and you know how to deploy SICK application software packages to programmable SICK devices in the field. Thanks for watching this video. SICK AppSpace, the new ecosystem by SICK.